All right, and we're back, and this took a little, it took a couple tries. I didn't show everything, because if you saw right there, there is an AT-ST that spawns right in front of me at the start of the level. I don't care about that officer. Yeah, it took me a couple tries to get all this down, because I didn't know what to do. I thought I had to, like, shoot all these guys up here because they're killing the prisoners, but I guess I didn't see the turret here at first. Did that kill it? Yeah. So yeah, I gotta protect the prisoners from the stormtroopers, and another AT-ST is gonna walk out, and yeah, that one is... I didn't see this turret here the first, like, five times I did it. I recorded those, but I'm not uploading them. We're just gonna start here where I know what to do. There he is. Oh, well, he's kind of bugging out. There we go. What is that shooting? Oh, there's guys down there.
We'll wait here for the evac.
Kyle, the perimeter defenses are too strong. You have to do something about those ion cannons.
Okay, Oof. This door was locked other times. Oh, that requires one of these security keys, and I don't think I got one. No. Okay, well, you know what? Since it's safer down here now, I can go and... Oh. Well, at least I thought it was safer down there. What the heck is behind me? Oh, I think those are my guys. Okay. I want to see what's in that box, because there is a... I don't have any health... Okay, I had one. I would like some more, though. Okay. Where's your card? There it is. Okay. Now I'll go. In just a second. Hold on. Where'd the elevator go? Oh, it's down. One of the weirdest elevators I've ever seen. You have to, like, go into this building, push a button, and then run out really fast. And, like, get on the elevator. Oh. What is that? It's a shield booster. Well, to be honest, that's even better. But hold on. Did I pick up the instant use medkit in here? Yeah, there it is. Okay, well. We're back to... Uh-huh. Yeah. I see. Wait, do I shoot that door? I don't think so, no. Just shoot at it for a couple seconds. No. I don't know, it vaguely seemed brighter than the others. Okay, was there anything in here that I missed? Why am I... Okay, well, I don't really see anything in here. I saved those guys. Well, I'm just gonna try heading over there. I'm gonna try heading down there and see what's here. Alright, well, there's a guy shooting me. That looks like the right way to go. Terrible shot. Oh my, frame rate just died for like half a second. I'm gonna blame my bad aim on the frame rate. Are those stormtroopers up there just trying to shoot me? Look at them. Look at them. They're way up on that ridge over there. How could that not hit me? I was sure that first shot was, the charge one was gonna hit him. Wow, these guys are actually getting pretty good. Okay, well, I can hit him from here, so... I just gotta get him at the perfect spot. That time the crosshair turned red, the other times it didn't. He didn't die. Go. that TIE fighter crashing? Why was it crashing? What shot it down? Those missiles? I don't even know what those are. Thank you. I'd really appreciate it if you guys would stand still. It's very hard for me to hit you when you're moving. So, I think this is the right way, since there was all that stuff going on. Oh. Yeah. Can I sprint backwards? No. Can I bring you back to the turret? Are you gonna follow me all the way over here? Because I think that's the only way I'm gonna manage to kill you. Okay, well, it looks like he is. Ow. Do I have to push the button in there for this to go? Yeah, I guess so. Yeah, that makes a lot of sense. Ugh. Where'd it go? It didn't follow me, did it? Wait, I can see it. I can see the very corner of it. Can I hit it from here? I can kind of half hit it. I don't know if the other... I'm not sure if it's doing damage, though. I'm only doing half damage with this because only half of it's hitting him. The other half is... Never mind, nothing's hitting him. Look at this thing. Oh... Come here, please. There's more turrets up there, but that doesn't really help because I can't get there. Okay, well, we're gonna do a quick save, and I'm gonna just try running by him. Well, I don't know. These debt packs do the job? Every time I get out of that turret, it puts me into first person. Oh, now he's gonna start walking over here. Okay, so I guess I gotta be down here for him to start walking over here, and then I... Okay. Okay, well that looks like a place where I can shoot him from. Come on. Ah, yeah, that's better. Buy a missile or two, or hopefully not three, because I think that's gonna kill me. Mess. Yep, alright, you guys are fine up there, don't worry. I'm sure no more AT-STs are gonna come out. Where'd it go? Guess it despawned. Would have been kinda cool if it stayed. Elevator. That's probably going to bring me right into the middle of like 15 enemies. No, wow. That's a change of pace. You didn't see me. Oh. Did he stop moving? Where'd he go? Oh no, he's just kind of jerking back and forth. Shields. Man, I wonder why they didn't use this. It was right there. There was a bunch of them, like, right up on this ledge. Hold on. Is there a secret over here? Yep. Alright, shield booster, and I got a health kit. Or, I'm sorry, a Bacta canister. Yeah, I guess I could have just ran straight through and got on this turret to take care of the AT-ST. That's cute. A little ion. Oh, hello. Oh, you didn't see anything. Uh-huh. I like that. That's cute. It's a cute little ion cannon. Ah. Never mind. I thought I was being really smart for a second. Wow, those shots are actually bouncing off. Alright, well. Whoa. That didn't look good. Okay, well, it looks like it only does it when it's about to shoot, so I'm gonna wait. And then I'm gonna go and hopefully make it. Ugh. Oh yeah, it put me in first person again, I didn't even notice. It does that every time I get off a turret. This turret looks like it's placed perfectly for me to shoot it. Oh. Oh, never mind, I'm sorry. Again, I was mistaken. Again, I thought I was smart. How foolish. I might have started this run too late. Nope. Oh. Well, there's only two of them. I was hoping I wouldn't get hit by them. That guy's gun is blocking my line of sight. Asshole. What the heck? Oh, I thought there was one out here. I heard another one. I hear another one. Is it his health pack? Or not? Never mind, just a normal back to camp. Ooh. Oh, I heard a turret. Nope. He didn't see anything. Look at that. He doesn't even care. Hello? Ooh. Thought he was gonna die. These guys are starting to use their full auto a lot more. Okay. I was trying to hit him with all those charged shots, and that's all that was needed. Oh, hey, there's an ATST down there. Maybe it's just parked, not... Oh, God. I'm going in here. Never mind. I wish I didn't come in here. You know what would be sick? A shield booster. Why would they set up trip mines in their own base? I want to go to an angle where I can shoot this guy and not get hit by the others. Is that guy even looking at me? Couldn't even tell if that guy was looking at me. Oh well. This will replace the shields I lost from the trip mine. Oh, that was only 50 shields. Man. I feel robbed. Oh, I didn't notice him there. Alright, let's do another quick save. That kind of made the music cut to a completely different spot than it was. Can I get in here?
I'll never get this open.
I'll never get it open. Okay, well, how do you get it open then? I swear I just saw someone down there. This is an elevator that goes down? Yeah. Oh, there it is. Oh, that's like a crewman. Where'd he go? I don't have a key card. Wasn't there an officer down here? Yep. What is that? Just a debt pack. I haven't used one of those yet. That's right, I wanted to kind of... Whatever, I'll test it later. What? I thought I got the key. Didn't I get the key from that guy? Officers take the same amount of shots as the troopers do. With their look at that, no armor. Ow. Alright, well there's a supply key. What do I get? Shield booster, nice. ammo here. Here there was, and I'm not sure what that is. I think those might be batteries. Oh, that's what that other key that I got was for. Well, the music stopped, so I'm assuming I'm safe. 99, alright. Could have given me a little bit more.
Kyle, I can't land yet. The ion cannons are still active. You need to destroy them.
Okay. I like how that whole room is just there to give... Holy... I like how that whole room is just there to give shields to the ion cannons. That's actually like all it's for. Nothing else in there. Oh well. Man, I did that pretty well. Did I kill all of them? Jeez, look how good I am. The TIE fighter sounded like it was inside the building. Oh, hello. Did not see you there. Let me on, please. Okay, bye. Ah, oh, that's an officer, isn't it? God, I kind of want his card. Where's he going? Come here. What? Why did my crosshair go way the heck down there? Alright, did you have a card on you? No. Great, awesome. I'm here. Wait, are you the only one that came? That's it? Okay. One stormtrooper came in, that was it. Only guy that was left to defend. I'm just kidding, there's probably gonna be like 50 of them right outside. Nope. At the Raven's Claw. I don't know where the Raven's Claw is gonna be.
It's all clear.
Thanks, Commander. We're on our way down for the prisoners.
Okay, well, prisoners, so I'm assuming it's over there. Is there,
Good work, Kyle. I'll sit down in that small canyon. See you soon.
There's guys over there. Wait, I couldn't go in that door before. Can I go in there now? That might be a shortcut down. Yeah, it's green now. I couldn't go in there before. Like a carbon copy of the other side.
Kyle, I've got some trouble here.
Oh.
Hey!
Jen?
How do I deal with this?
Kyle, get over here!
What's wrong?
How do I deal with that? Awesome. Wow, that didn't hit me. I'm actually pretty surprised by that. Okay, we're going first person for this. Oh, man. I like how it gives you all this ammo. It's like it's telling you just use a thermal detonator, it'll be easier. But no, I'm not doing that, I'm using shots. Okay, well, that wasn't really all that hard. Oh, there we go.
A prisoner for you, Master Dasan.
Well done, Tavion. Secure her in the cargo hold, and prepare her for processing.
At once, Master.
Blast them, Kyle!
Kyle? Kyle Katarn? You're the legendary hero who destroyed Jerek at the Valley of the Jedi? You look like nothing more than a bantha herder.
Well, you look like an overgrown Kowakian monkey lizard, so I guess looks don't count for much. Hand her over.
One-handing a rifle? Oh. Yeah, my...
You desire this woman?
Yeah.
Oh, Sith spit.
Yeah, pretty much. Oh, boy. Okay. I like this guy. This species reminds me of, what was his name, Yuzei Fenn from Forces of Corruption. What do I do? Oh boy, oh man. Oh, you took my gun away. Pick up my blaster pistol. Run, Katarn, I kinda wanna run. Oh man, this guy is... Oh man, he's throwing right back at me. But what about this? Okay, that doesn't work. Does a Jedi run? Oh, goodness gracious. Okay, I think I'm supposed to die.
Adversary. Without the power of the Force, you're not worth the effort it would take to strike you down. Perhaps your woman will prove to be of heartier stock. She certainly couldn't be any weaker than these colonists.
Don't you touch her.
On second thought, Tavion, kill her.
Dad!
That was a pretty gentle fall. You know, I remember the Lambda shuttles being a bit louder than that. That one didn't... There was no noise at all.
What are you doing, Kyle?
Don't try to talk me out of this, Father. I need the power of the Valley of the Jedi, and I need it now.
Do you believe that this stream of power will ease your pain? Or that you can safely wield the Force with anger in your heart?
Jan is dead. My anger is all I have left. Anger and revenge.
Is that how she would want to be remembered? With acts of anger and revenge?
No.
Then remember her as she was. May the Force be with you.
It hasn't been so far.
Well, it doesn't seem too hard to get your Force powers back.
Are you all right?
I'd forgotten what it was like.
It will become familiar to you again in time. What will you do now?
Find the sun. But first, I need to get something I left behind.
Lightsaber. Okay, that was a really big graphics change. Man, if getting your Force powers back was that easy, and I mean, every Force sensitive would be a Jedi Master, like, right away. All you have to do is step into, like, some light thing, and there you go, Jedi Master, easy.
Your plan worked, Master Dersan.
Yes, Tavion. The death of Katarn's woman has driven him mad, and delivered the Valley of the Jedi into our hands. Contact Admiral Fyar and prepare the troops.
That guy's species looks a lot like Yuzei Fenn, but I don't think that's what it is. Bespin music. It's not Bespin. That's Yavin. Oh, I'm sorry, Yavin 4. Couldn't realize because the gas giant didn't really look the same as it usually does. Oh, hello.
Welcome to the Jedi Academy, sir. Master Skywalker is waiting upstairs for you.
Thanks, I think I can find the way.
Hello, I hope that's not C-3PO, because that voice was pretty terrible. How long have been going, man? Well, I actually think I'm just gonna end it here, because this seems like a really good spot to end it. So, thank you for watching, and... I was gonna try and kill them, but I can't. Nope, can't choose my force powers or anything yet. What is that thing? What is that? Okay, whatever, I guess we're done. So... thank you for watching. Goodbye.